COVID-19 death rates have dropped in rich countries as more people are vaccinated. In Africa, we remain more vulnerable with fewer than 2% of adults protected by vaccines. Are we facing vaccine apartheid and how do we fix it? Don't miss the big debate on intellectual property Saturday at 12:30 p.m. on E!